dreamed of. It didn't interfere when it again, the kingdom of heaven is light, emergent, looking for fine pearls. When he found one of great value, he went away and sold everything he had and bought it once again. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like a merchant looking for fine pearls. When he found one of great value, he went away and sold everything he had and bought it. He went away and sold everything he had and bought it. Once again, the kingdom of heaven is like a net that was let down into the lake and caught all kinds of fish. When it was full, the fishermen put it up on the shore. Then they sit down and collected the good fish in baskets, but through the better way. This is how it will be at the end of the age. The angels will come and separate the wicked from the righteous and throw them into the blazing furnace, where they'll be weeping and gnashing of teeth. Have you understood all these things? Have you understood all these things? Have you understood all these things? Jesus asked, yes, they replied. He said to them, therefore, every teacher of the law who has become a disciple in the kingdom of God is like the owner of the house who brings out of his storeroom new treasures as well as old. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like a merchant looking for fine pearls. When he found one of great value, he went away and sold everything he had and bought it. He had and bought it. He went away and sold everything he had and bought it. The kingdom of God is our God. Merchant looking for fine pearls, when he found one of great value, he went away and sold everything he had and bought it. Sold everything.